best show for y'all, man. I love those guys so much, man. So how many of y'all follow me on TikTok? I still just can't believe there's this many people in California that showed up tonight. This is awesome. We're a long way from home, y'all. But anyways, yeah, let me see those hands. Can we put the lights on the crowd real quick? How many of y'all follow me on TikTok? I want to see some hands. How many of y'all follow me everywhere? Hell yeah, we got some stalkers. No, I'm just kidding. But I want to talk to y'all for a second, if you're willing to listen. It's pretty important. So this next song, I put it up on TikTok, and a lot of people ate it up. They liked it. And I actually wrote this song sitting in my buddy's Toyota Tacoma, sitting at a Shell gas station by myself. And as I pulled away from the gas pump, I didn't see the massive, like, decorative boulder they had. So, you know, I hit that. That was when I knew it was going to be a hit song. No, I'm kidding. But anyways, I met this girl at one point. I said, darling, you're attractive, you know, like, you got a boyfriend. She was like, yes, I do. So I kept my distance, but here's the important part. I found myself talking to this girl about all her relationship problems, and she told me how her boyfriend thinks it's okay to put his hands on a woman, and I didn't think that was very cool at all. Now, I didn't go full-blown Hardy, you know, waiting a truck on his ass, but I did let her know. I said, darling, you deserve better than that. You could do so much better than that. And I'll go ahead and tell you guys, I'll make it real simple. I don't stand for any abuse to anybody, especially women. I'm gonna leave it at that. But I told her, I said, darling, if you're willing to, let me do everything he could. If you all know this song tonight, we might just make a TikTok out of this right here if you sing along with it. Another thing, I got a hat on my head that I went ahead and autographed. I dated. I put the location in Sacramento, California, right? And whoever sings the loudest tonight is going to get my hat, so we're going to find out. Y'all sing it with me, come on. I want to be your rock that you can depend on, even when the ground might shake. I want to be the one to wipe away tears, saying everything will be okay. I know you've been hurt. What he might have said, I'm just saying that it was you deserve. So give me one night to pick up where he left, cause he still has a lot to learn. Girl, you could do better. Come on. So what you got going on right now, I can die forever. So baby, just hear me out. Oh, he might have rained you down, put you through the ringer. Damn sure won't put a ring on your finger. Tore you apart, but I know what I'm doing. Let me do everything he could. I'm gonna need y'all's help. I wanna meet your mom and kick it on the porch, drink a beer with your dad. I wanna see stars in the bed of my truck, even when the day's been bad. I know you've been thinking about what he's been doing, but he ain't up to no good. Girl, you can do better. Do what you got going on right now. I'm talking about forever. So baby, just hear me out. Oh, he might have went down, put you through the ringer. shadow, I'm putting a ring on your finger. Tore you apart, but I know what I'm doing. Let me do everything that he couldn't. And he won't make you smile, he can't make you laugh. He don't pray for you, girl, he never had your back. He don't care if you know now what he's doing. Let me do everything. Can we cut these lights off right here?